Welcome to Vishal Education YouTube channel. In this video we are discussing how to use mouse button in AutoCAD. Left button is used for selection. Right button is used for shortcut menu or contextual menu. Middle button is used 1. For panning, 2. Scrolling, 3. Fit to screen, 4. Panning, 2. Moving. Two scrolling, zoom in or zoom out. Three fit to screen by double click on the middle. Thank you for watching. Quote of the day is, love is not what you say, love is what you do.